Chevrolet wants to make it easier for buyers of the all-new 2019 Silverado 1500 to tow trailers, so it's offering four new levels of towing features to help with hauling. All customers who purchase a 2019 Silverado 1500 get access to the My Chevrolet mobile app, which offers features like a step-by-step pre-departure towing checklist and a glossary of towing terms. The app will also let you test whether the trailer is properly connected by running an automatic exterior light sequence, meaning a driver can run the test alone, without a second person to check the running lights. Second is a package of three trailer cameras that offer a 270-degree view, a standard rear vision camera, and two cameras mounted in the side view mirrors. Optional is a fourth camera that mounts to the trailer to provide a more comprehensive view. Ford has also announced a blind spot detection radar for trailers for its upcoming 2019 Ranger midsize pickup. Back to the Silverado, an advanced trailering system comes standard on the LTZ and High Country trim models and is optional on the LT, RST and Trail Boss. It includes auto parking brake assist, which sets automatically when the truck is put into hitch view to help prevent the vehicle from rolling after the driver lines up the truck with the trailer hitch and shifts into park. The system also adds a dynamic backing guideline to the rear vision camera to help drivers more precisely line up their hitch to the trailer. And it includes an optional system, requiring additional equipment and dealer installation, that can monitor the pressure and temperature on the trailer's tires using the Silverado's infotainment system. Finally, Chevy will offer an advanced trailering system infotainment app to let customers track mileage, fuel economy and transmission temperature of their truck while hauling. It'll allow users to store up to 5 profiles, including guests, for different types of trailers. It also includes brake gain memory that works with the integrated trailer brake controller, allowing fingertip control of the trailer's brakes and the ability to set and save the controller's brake gain setting for each trailer in their profile. A theft alert can also activate the truck's lights and horn if the trailer harness is disconnected from the vehicle. As an added perk, every 2019 Silverado will get a trailering label tied to the van of each truck inside the driver's side door jamb that lists gross vehicle weight rating, gross combined weight rating, maximum payload and other information to help users calculate towing capacity. Chevy says it spoke with 7,000 customers over 18,000 hours, that's an average of more than 2.5 hours per customer, in developing the 2019 Silverado, and that 60% said towing was a key purchase consideration. Many also reported having difficulty with trailering. The 2019 Silverado goes on sale this fall. Chevy hasn't released towing capacities for all 6 of its engine, transmission configurations, but it maxes out at 12,200 pounds with the 6.2-liter V8 four-wheel drive when equipped with the max towing package. Don't miss Autoblog's guide to what to look for in a towing vehicle, or our 10 towing tips for newbies.